So in the midst of doing deep pressure therapy with my dog, he got excited, as he does, because he's always very excited to spend time with me in whatever capacity. He decided to flail his paws around a little bit, and one happened to whack me in the face. So as far as grounding techniques go, the burning sensation I feel right here on my lip and nose, I think it worked pretty well, you know. I think he's actually training me at this point, you know?